Hey guys, this is Peyton Heidi with Off Leash Canine Training of Hampton Roads. I have Mimosa here with me today, or Mosa. She is a two-year-old. Owners aren't really sure what exactly she is. They rescued her. She looks like a Belgian Malinois, maybe a Malmix. But anyways, she comes to us for our two-week board and train program because, as you saw, she loves giving hugs. She loves jumping. Both of which mom and dad do not want her to do because she is a big girl. They rescued her, I believe it's about 3 months ago, and the only information that they got about her was that she lived with a few dogs, and she's a smart girl. Since they've had her, she has chewed nearly everything in their house. She is extremely fearful of going through doorways, and they spent upwards of 10 minutes just getting her from the yard into the house, which is pretty crazy. So some confidence issues with her for sure. She's typically pretty scared and timid of everything most of the time, but she's very sweet, as you can see. And sometimes she's just polar opposite, barking at dogs, acting a little aggressive. So she's a little ding dong for sure. So let's check out what she knows on the day of her drop off. And see how awesome she is. Mosa, what do you think?